And I know that there were often difficult situations between Jack and Ginger, because they felt that it ought to be kept into like a third. But I mean, how could, very difficult to keep that up. It meant that you had to write under pressure, because Jack and Pete were, you know, prolific writers, and they could churn out stuff quite a lot. It meant that if you were going to keep up with them, you probably had to spend much more time songwriting than you care to.